They're all in line. And they're off. And a good start for Knuckles Cooper. He's right up and after the lead. The Braveheart came out running toward the lead as well and light up the stage a close-up third. Little Concert runs along in the fourth spot. They're followed by Holy Spring. Kenyatta is up on the four. Rather, has lost a lot of ground after that start. On the far side is Barbara's Choice. Then we come to Lada Motoneta, and Kenyatta must be about 15 lengths back as they run past the half-mile pole. The leader is Knuckles Cooper. Knuckles Cooper and Massillon Manicram on a clear lead to the far turn. They've opened up 2.5, 3 lengths on the favorite, the Braveheart. Little Concert runs along in third. Light up the stage is three wide into the turn. They're followed by Holy Spring. The rest have a lot of work to do, and they're strung out going to the quarter pole. It's Knuckles Cooper, his race to win or lose. Knuckles Cooper still a 3, 3.5 length lead. The Braveheart, hard shove under him. And trying to make some ground on Knuckles Cooper. He hasn't done it yet. Knuckles Cooper down to the final furlong. Now the Braveheart is starting to close in. And here comes the Braveheart and Elvis Trujillo outside Knuckles Cooper. And the two favorites lock up as they come to the 16th pole. Knuckles Cooper a tenuous lead. The Braveheart trying to push on by. Knuckles Cooper, the Braveheart up in time. Knuckles Cooper second best. Light up the stage and Little Concert.